in love with someone, and you know that that someone don't love you. Carries a heavy burden in your heart to know that that someone you're in love with is in love with your best friend. And I'll tell you something, when someone else is rocking your cradle, you know better than you can rock your cradle yourself. There's only one thing you can do. You just pack your clothes, turn around slowly, walk towards that door, look over your left shoulder as you walk out, and you hang your head. And then you look at him, and then you say, oh yeah, make sure it's loud. Can do, and you just can't take it no more. You go downtown. You get yourself a big baseball bat. You come back on the scene where both are still together. Then you just go and you kick down the door, and as you kick down the door, you start beating the hell out of everybody that you see. That's right. Everybody that comes through that door. And just as you make up your mind that you're going to try to forgive them, out walks another one of your friends, and that really blows your mind. So you go and you think about it, and then he says to you, baby, I realize I've done you wrong. Please forgive me. And with that smirky smile on his face, nah, you don't hit him with the bat. You just look at him, and this is what you say. If you ever think about me, if you ever change your mind, change your mind. You can't even read. You know I'm yours. I don't want nothing. You got to be mine. There's something on your mind. Oh yeah. I can tell by the way.
Yeah, you in the white jacket and the red tie. I think I saw you over at Key West. I sat down in front of you. And now we get to behind me.